You fucking drawing them or?
I'm Harriet Rose.
I'm Chris Taylor.
And we're about to play Mr. and Mrs. with one of the most iconic Love Island couples of all time, Toby and Chloe.
Toby and Chloe.
Mr. and Mrs., are you ready?
Yeah,
let's
you ready?
Go.
All right, kicking off with Chloe. What is Toby's Nando's order? Yes. You know that was your first date when you came out of the villa.
Oh my god,
my got lovely handwriting.
It's all joined up, isn't
it? Yeah.
It's not actually, it's girly handwriting.
Oh.
Bubbly.
Bubbly. I'll just take my time with this.
You take your time with it.
Oh, you're putting sides down as well, yeah?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh, that's a nice order.
Yeah.
Wait, you're only having...
No.
Oh.
Don't worry, we're speeding this up.
We don't need to say. Maybe put some like crickets sound effects on this bit.
Are you actually drawing the meal?
Ready and reveal!
Oh my god! Oh, exactly correct!
Bro, you get two sets of peri peri chips.
Yeah.
What do you get?
Well, I branch out a little bit. I get different sides.
I like peri peri chips.
You double up on that.
Can you not judge my friends?
I've never seen that before.
You've never seen it? Is that? Thank you.
Nah, garlic bread, bro.
Yeah, garlic bread.
It's unbelievable.
Garlic bread gets annoying.
Garlic bread gets annoying.
Yeah, it gets right.
I always get annoyed by garlic bread. So annoying.
I don't know where it gets off being garlic bread.
If you could just spit on that board, that's the new game.
Oh, it's making eye contact. I'm joking. Right, guys, next question. Toby, what is Chloe's star sign?
Oh, I think you're going to know this because in the villa, you knew her birthday.
You knew my birthday.
From a zodiac.
But I don't know star signs. Mm-hmm. I just know like.
What's her birthday?
26th of September.
What year?
I know what it is.
1995.
Nice.
Write down what you think it is, honey.
Details.
And then, Chloe, you write down what it is.
What are star signs again?
What are star signs?
No, what are they again?
What are they?
Gemini, Sagittarius,
Leo, Cancer.
Millie's a Sagittarius.
Why do you know that?
Okay, this is awkward.
Nah, the necklace is out.
Exactly. Oh, that's true.
Why haven't you got a necklace?
So you're not in love with Millie, can we just make that clear?
No, I'm not in love with Millie, no.
Okay. I don't want to start anything, you know?
And you married her.
Your whole entire relationship could rest on this
what was
answer.
It, what was the birthday again?
26th September.
26th.
Yeah.
Birthday girl.
What are they?
So 26 on the 26th.
You're going to turn up
even
on your birthday.
Sagittarius, Pisces, Virgo, Gemini.
I think Mercury's about to be in retrograde.
That was good from you, actually.
Thank you.
What was the other ones? What was the other
Libra.
Libra. It's not a Libra. Leo. It's not a Leo.
Capricorn.
Capricorn. It's not a Capricorn.
Are you just going to say that to every single one, honey? Because I'm going to give you a tip. You have already listed one of the ones that she is.
Oh, gosh.
One of them?
Yeah. One of them.
She's not a Sag. She's a not a Pisces.
Take a wild guess.
No, let's just go with this. It's not this time.
Have you written it down, though?
Yeah.
Aye.
Oh, can we turn it? Well.
And reveal!
Let's go! Oh! So close, though.
Libra, she's not a Libra. Definitely not a Libra, that's all I can tell you. Definitely not a Libra.
Libra.
Yeah, literally, Joe was like, Libra is an option you could pick. Libra.
I don't know these star signs.
Well, now you do, honey. You will never forget it.
Libra.
Chloe.
Yeah.
I feel like Chloe's got a bit of a harder questions here, but anyway.
Right.
Chloe, what?
No.
Chloe, what are Toby's parents and siblings' names?
I know this one.
Siblings are brothers and sisters, just in case.
Yeah. Ready, honey? Reveal.
Woo! Vicky, Dwayne, Ryan, Shauna, Dwayne, Victoria, Shauna, Ryan.
Welcome!
Yeah. So that's
Chloe,
two,
you're doing very well.
Nil. Is that 2-0?
Are you always telling me I don't listen?
No, that's I do.
Yeah, because I'm getting silly questions.
Silly.
Star signs are very important in compatibility.
Yes, they're very real.
Toby, what star sign are you out of interest?
Pisces.
Libra and a Pisces, interesting. Yeah. Know nothing about
that
it.
Is that good?
I think it is
next,
fine.
Next question.
Just fine.
This is a good one.
Look how excited he is.
No. Poised.
He's weird.
Toby, what is Chloe's favourite part of her body? Do you know? Well, she should.
Oh, yeah. Good choice.
Yeah.
I will admit, I thought the question was, Toby, what is Chloe's favourite part of your body?
But it's not.
That's a good one.
You fucking drawing them or?
Are we ready to reveal?
Ready to reveal!
Yeah! Yes. Nicely done, by the way.
Sorry, who calls their girlfriend's boobs breasts?
This guy.
I thought it would be more like.
He's a respectful guy.
You're exactly. Respectful.
I love that you call not like. Breasts.
I was expecting you to write titties.
What
with
would
two
you put?
D's. I would put titties with two D's.
I'd have put chebs.
Oh, you're vile.
Chebs?
Yeah. Did you even get your chebs out?
All right.
I've never had that.
Chloe, yeah. What's Toby's favourite part of his body?
No idea. Fuck.
Three letters. Four letters.
Reveal!
My God! Yay! Yay!
You guys are literally desperate.
Good. Is that 3-2?
Yep.
That's 3-2. Yeah, I know what yours is.
Everyone, what's mine?
We'll say it after three.
No.
3-2-1, ass.
Yeah, my ass is nice.
Ass.
Right, what's mine? Let's do it.
Your penis. Move on.
Toby, what gives Chloe the ick?
Oh.
Stop your bullet points.
She said this before.
Oh, really?
How they repulse me.
That's so
neat. I don't think we're going to be friends, hun.
Do not. No, no. Boys
better. Oh, okay.
That is so fucking sorry. Niche.
Ready? 1, 2, 3.
Hey! I didn't forget that, to be fair. It does look like a foreskin on the neck.
It's because Turtle's wearing one, I remember.
I love turtlenecks.
Boys and turtlenecks, they look like the Rock. You know, in that picture?
Ah, yeah.
I just think it's like
chain.
Trying to be really cool. I just hate it.
You didn't get it.
I'm sorry, there you go. Right.
Toby, who is Chloe's celebrity crush?
Oh, my bloody pan.
I've got a follow-up question.
Show us.
Oh my
yeah. God. He is hot, to be fair.
No, he is hot to trot.
So hot. Do you have one of those agreements whereby if you were to meet him, you would be allowed free pass? Or is that not a thing that's done anymore? No, like a list.
Yeah, free pass.
Like no. Do you think Toby could be with another girl? I would explode.
She would explode.
Well, we saw it, she did explode.
Yeah,
yes.
Wow.
Fair enough.
We don't want that again, do we? So.
No, we don't.
Chloe, what is Toby's pet name for you? It's not a hard one, is it? I want a hard one.
What's her pet name for
what
you?
What are you, my nickname?
Oh my God. What do you call
me? Yeah.
Somebody give me a hard one.
Turn it around.
Seema!
That's
see
so
money.
Cute.
That is cute.
Seen money.
I love that.
Everyone called me Chloe Money in the villa because I was a little gangster and then obviously he just called me Seen Money.
Seen money.
The breadwinner.
Yeah.
Bad bitch. Who is most likely to propose first?
Oh, that's two.
Yeah.
Depends on that.
Did you just have time to think?
He's still not read it.
Who's likely to propose, now or in the future?
At any time.
In general.
Right. Oh, right the second.
Reveal!
Toby,
yeah!
You would do it.
Chloe, I feel like you've got the energy to be able to propose.
Oh, no, never.
You're always talking about it, so.
There's pressure on you.
There's pressure on me to do it.
If Chloe had to couple up with. No, if Chloe had to be with one other boy in the villa, who would it be?
What does be with me?
Right, the same way that you're with Tobias.
Okay.
Is it Tobias?
Tobias,
oh, nice.
I can't
write. Lovely name, actually.
It is a lovely name.
Should you go by that? Do you not go by that?
Yeah, here and there.
Big Tobias.
Yeah.
Big Tobias and See Money.
Yeah, love that. That
sounds like, cool, it sounds like
rapping.
Okay, turn them around, guys.
Oh, it's a Leo.
It's an Aaron.
New Aaron.
Yeah.
No. Good part with him day to day. Would probably Liam be funny now, Aaron?
I thought Aaron was a type. No.
No,
Aaron
no.
is hot.
Yeah, he's all right, but After that date, I was like, no.
Yeah.
And if you've got to be with someone day to day, I'll choose being pretty funny.
We love that.
Yeah. What's the other one's dream date? What's Chloe's dream date location?
Got it.
Good one. Chloe's dream date location.
My pen is not working off the right of here.
You can't say Nando's.
Oh.
Reveal!
That's right.
Swim with pigs
and bottomless. I said arcade and bottomless brunch. Oh. But that's the right.
Arcade's all banging.
So you're wrong about your own self.
So,
yeah, now I'm seeing it. I'm like, yeah, that's the one.
Yeah, but actually, she's also just happy if you take her for a unlimited Prosecco, hun, so yeah. Don't worry about the pigs.
Is it that order? Because you don't want to go to the arcade after the bottomless brunch.
No, you do. Imagine that on the dancing one.
Oh, yeah.
Tell you what, that cost you about £29.99. That cost you about £200,000, so don't worry about it.
Yeah. That is right,
stick
that
with the
one.
Cheap date.
No, we'll go
pigs
with that one.
More of a no.
Guys, thank you so much thank for completing and also smashing Mr. and Mrs.
I thought you were drawing a willy, but you didn't. Well done.